SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable autocorrect on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While the iPhone keyboard has gotten bigger and more responsive over the years, it can still be difficult to type accurately, especially if you're trying to type quickly. One option that you can enable that helps this is called autocorrection. To enable autocorrect on your iPhone, you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the General option, and then you can scroll down again and select Keyboard from the list of options here. Now you just need to find the autocorrection setting here and then tap the button to the right of it to turn it on. Note that there's a bunch of other keyboard options here that you may also want to enable so that you can type a little more accurately, including smart punctuation, auto capitalization, and some additional things that you may or may not want to turn on. But as long as you've enabled auto correction, then that should allow you to type on your iPhone and have your iPhone automatically correct things if you type them incorrectly.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.